It's true, probably has it. As you all know by now, I've actually completed God of War with main story mode. It's now time to go hunt the Valkyries. Setting a waypoint, I know exactly where it is. It's in the Witch's Cave. I believe it is anyway. So, Witch's Cave is through this way. You come down there. Roughly. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's in the Witch's Cave. Obviously. Yeah. So I'm going to take on Kara. I don't know how long it may take me, but it's going to be probably a difficult one. Once you complete the game, the Valkyries actually do show up on the map. This is the last one in Midgard to kill anyway.
It's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
Yeah, I was right, it's Witch's Cave.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's her relief.
Just remembering where it is now. Up there. Wish me luck, guys. I may rage about this a little bit, so apologize for the rage. This is going to be difficult. Very difficult. Let's get through here real quick. Oh. Okay. Right. What do I do? No, that way, no, not the wrong way, you idiot, Kratos. Enough of a gap. Alright, I'm gonna go up there if I can, there's a door there I'd like to get through. I mean, I know Valkyrie's just down there. Ah, perfect, and it worked.
Atreus, to me.
That's what I want to get through. I'm not sitting there, might just be a chest, but. Oh, I need to put it in that. It's like, where is. The. One I need to take it from. Oh, okay, I need to figure this out. So, Valkyrie's through there anyway, guys. I'm gonna figure out this little thing. Now I've got the blades of chaos and an upgrade. I can actually get through that. It's just finding where it is, not that way. Not down there, is it? Ah, oh, it's not down there. So it must be up here. Not up there. There you are. Alright, so quickly. Put it in there, because you don't get long with it. And the next one is... Where was the next one? Oh yeah, in there. You have to be real quick at this. Right, now if I can somehow grab it from around there. Can I grab it from that? Yeah, I can. That's close enough. So what I want to do now is somehow get out of there. Ah, there's one there. Perfect. Grab it from that. Put it on that. Grab it from that. Through there. And there we are. Voila. I've got to see that. The Furies, that's there from God of War Ascension, if I remember correctly. Look at all these powers I've got now. Right, okay, what's that one do? No, that's useless against the Valkyries. That's only going to get me killed, no, that's useless. No, that's going to get me killed. High damage, but... Maybe stuns them, I guess it might be good. Only 39 second cooldown. Okay. Nah, that's good. I'm good with that one. That comes in handy against stunning them, I think. No, it's longer cooldown, but it comes in handy. Nah. That helps too much against the Valkyries, so I'm not changing that. Alright, let's get back with Valkyrie then. Wish me luck. The third one was extremely difficult compared to the other two, it'd be. I adapted to the first two quite easily. Oh, wrong button. I'm through. What I still don't get though, if Valkyries want to be free, why don't I just let me kill him? Instead of trying to kill me. I just don't get. If they want to be set free, and the only way to do it is kill them, why not just let people kill them? Oh, please don't be too difficult. Not like a challenge, but... These can be extremely difficult to beat. Alright, my power's ready. Yep, rage is almost up. Cool. Yep, perfect. Let's have a look around first, because you don't know what's around here. Nice chest. Oh, I might forget of it. Oh, Okay, it looks like a good arena to fight. Oh, okay, so might not be too difficult. I can dodge most of the attacks. It's a big arena, so room to dodge around, I guess. Did I miss anything? From what I can figure out, but I know that horn from somewhere, but where from? From what I can figure out, it was the Valkyrie that put him in this form. So that's what it's leading to, anyway. Here we go, I've got to go on the toilet. We get a drink and we're ready to fight this thing. Don't just walk in there and attack Atreus because I'm not ready yet. Right, guys, wish me luck. Alright, ready? Yeah. Okay.
Are we doing this?
On my action.
I guess so. Oh, right, okay.
Looks like we're doing this.
Uh-oh. Holy shit!
Defeat me!
Holy shit. She's quite weak on health, but it's when she's constantly spawning things in. Okay. Thank you. Wow.
Get up, brother.
Okay. Seeing that actually difficult to beat. Right, I've upgraded my I'll need a port here. Upgraded my powers and whatnot, and my armor. My defense is quite higher now than what it was. And what I've done, I'll show you in a minute. My defense is now. That's my stats. I've obviously upgraded these, which I forgot I could do, but. I've upgraded that as well, which is maxed. If you go to my blades, I've put on better things that'll do what I need them to do. Like to fight this Valkyrie. What created this? That's now like 4 and 4. So that should come in handy. What created that? It's the best I can. That's max as well. When I've got my armor, I've put all these on, upgraded all of them as best I can for now. and all these different like powers and whatnot. So if you go, when you go on it, you can go to sockets, you can actually put on better stats to give you more defense. And that's the best I can do for now. Hopefully it's enough to take her out. I mean, when you fight with Valkyries, you will need to put a lot of work into around the game itself to fight all the Valkyries. And there she is, we're down here. Valkyrie's down there. Oh, I'm going up. Oh no, I don't want to go up this whole oh, bugger, it's down there, isn't it? Oh. Come on. Come on.
I've read all my stats now, so I've got a better chance of doing it. Yeah, I got stuck in a rock.
Hey, Dad,
I parried that perfectly. He should not have hit me. I parried that perfectly. He should not have even hit me, man. I was blocked.
Doing this.
Get away from me. Come on, I couldn't fucking move out of the corner. Oh, that is ridiculous. I couldn't move, man. Wouldn't let me bloody move out of the way. That was ridiculous.
Focus up, boy.
I keep getting that one, I keep doing that. You pissed off out of the fucking way!
Keep getting out of dodge. I'm trying to roll away and have to do that one. That one you have to do. Oh yeah, but I rolled that time, it don't even work. That was ridiculous, man. I literally rolled that away without a second one, it didn't even work. Got stuck on what if it was I got stuck on. I'm nowhere near the edge. I won't trust me with it, because I might do that.
Looks
Am I still getting hit? That did not hit me. No way.
Defeat me.
damn it. This is difficult.
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here. But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
That was difficult.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different, changed. And not just that she was in physical form, she was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's going to watch your back?
Good point.
Ha ha! Gotcha!
Well, is Raven in there? I think I might have got Raven already. Where's the way out? I wonder why they put health packs here for, because you can't get out of there when you're in a fight to get these health packs. I'm hitting stones. Oh god, that's Valkyrie Kara defeated. You follow my strategy and attack, you might find it easier. What I've done, obviously, the golems and my axe, I've got that maxed out. I find that helps, and I've got this one maxed out as well, which comes in handy. And I got, hang on, what's... that's what I'm putting on, I might have to change actually at some point. Nah, I'll keep it as it is. I think that's weak at the moment, man. Alright, okay. And then, what I've done as well, I went with my blades. Got that maxed out, it's like I'm the Chaos, because it takes out their, that's what she's, dragons that she spawns in. And I got that, which is really strong against her, herself. And I go here, I've got that on. Where's the other one I wanted? Armor, yeah, that's not what I was looking for. You go on here, you've got an enchantment, got the sockets, you've got all these you can put on. Gives you like more strength from like your knots. Some of them weaken you, but some of them actually help out. I mean, that one there, for example. The sockets. The best I've got for now, but you go through all your like armor and whatnot and try and your enchantments and your like your runes and then your sockets for your weapons and whatnot and your armor. You'll find it gets your attack and defense up quite a bit. Not your strength, I should say, not your attack. Hope you find it useful, guys, and helpful. If you do, leave a like, subscribe below, and hit the notification bell. Peace out.